King Faisal of Iraq and his uncle Prince Abdul-Ilah, whose attempted united front with Hussein of Jordan was ended by an army-led revolt in Iraq. Faisal, his uncle, and Premier Nuri Es Said, three of Nasser's staunchest foes, were slain in a wave of shocking violence.